President Muhammadu Buhari has reiterated his determination to firmly and decisively secure the country. He said his shoot-on-sight order for illegal bearers of AK-47 rifles and other assault weapons remained in force. He condemned attacks on police stations and other government assets and wanton killing of security operatives. The president spoke on insecurity and other critical national issues at the inauguration of equipment procured for the police by the Lagos state government.
The problem is Northwest. The same people, same culture, killing each other, stealing each other's cattle, burning their villages. As I said, we are going to treat them in the language they will understand. We have given the police and the military power to be ruthless. And you watch it, in a few weeks' time there will be difference. Because we told them that if we keep on, if we keep people away from their farms, we are going to starve. And the government cannot control the public. If you allow hunger, you know, to permeate the whole society, the government will be in trouble. And we don't want to be in trouble. We are already in enough trouble. So we want them. And sooner than later, you will see the difference. Again, the youth made the same statement. That encouraged me. So that evolved. It's just like a dot in a circle. If they want to exist, they would have no access to anywhere. And the way they are spread all over the country, having businesses, having property, I think IPOP doesn't know what they are talking about. In any case, we say we'll talk to them in the language they understand. We'll organize the police and the military to pursue them. That's what we can do, and we will do it.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.